Yeah, so I started my career when I was 18. I actually worked in Citibank in London on the wealth management side, and also work in real estate projects after college. So I went to school in the States. I was in Tufts University in Boston. Then I graduated with a degree of economics, and then I moved to London, where I started working in two different real estate companies. So one was a big real estate investment firm, where they controlled 8 billion AUM. But then I moved to another real estate company because I wanted to be on the ground and to take more responsibility in a smaller company. So that's how I started. And then I started looking into some startups on my free time, just visiting them, getting to know how the environment is. And that's actually when I got the poison in this. And so that's how I started investing, creating my own portfolio around the globe. And then flash forward to 2018, that actually helped me create and found ESAS Ventures under our family holding company, ESAS Holding. We have been working for many years with Burak and us from Startup Istanbul. And officially, we started being the main sponsor last year. And this year is our second, and I think this is going to become like a tradition for many years. Before, we were talking about how we can develop the startup ecosystem, what we could do together. And I think this was a unique opportunity because in our vision, we believe that we want to bridge the gap between the Turkish ecosystem and the other ecosystems around the world. So this event is actually proving that, and it's very much aligned with our vision in collecting everyone, bringing everyone to Istanbul and making this a startup hub in the whole region. So I think it's really important what they're doing, what we're doing, and we'll continue supporting this. We've been investing in many different geographies, and this started out by coincidence, but now we're following a specific mandate. And I think we've invested in starting from Turkey in US, Africa, Mexico, United States, UK, EU, all around the globe. And we obviously travel a lot to other continents because of this. And in order sector-wise, we like healthcare a lot. So we invested in a health tech company called Enpharma in Africa. We've invested in a similar health tech company in the US called Alto Pharmacy. And very recently, we invested in a health tech company in Mexico, actually. So healthcare is something we really much like. And if I were to compare the events I've been going and around the world, I think Startup Istanbul, well, emotionally, it's very unique for us and really important because we're from Turkey and this is our home ground. So what's most important about this event is actually bringing people from more than 65 countries all around the world to Istanbul and getting everyone together, creating that kind of huge, very valuable network is, I think, really important. I mean, that's our vision. We don't want to stay regional, we don't want to stay local, and I think Startup Istanbul is helping do that for the ecosystem, so we just need to support it because we love what they're doing. Well, for us, we like to invest in scale-up startups. Specifically, we like to invest Series A or beyond, and this was a conversation we actually had with Burak and Asta last year. I mean, we were like, why do we have really early stage startups? I think we should have a little bit like scale-up companies too, which interest other type of investors too, because not everyone wants to invest really early, some wants to invest later on. So I think they executed very well on this, and we've been talking to some of the startups on the scale-up, and I'm really excited that we're I think gonna have some investments together, and especially there was a health tech company which really interests us because it's a sector we like. So that's why I think it's really good that we have these scale-up startups, and I think we should have more next year. We will continue collaborating with Startup Istanbul in the following years because, as I said, our vision is to connect Istanbul with other tech ecosystems. And so far, as far as my knowledge, Startup Istanbul is the only single event doing this in the whole country. I think that's really valuable. And the fact that it's actually being in English and having everyone here and understand what's going on rather than having people translating to you with microphones, I think this is really valuable because in the whole world, everywhere, these events are done like this. And this is the only way we can take ourselves outside of our comfort zone and to progress. So this is going to become a tradition. I just want everyone to enjoy the event and take the most out of it, because we really put a lot of effort in this, and people should take advantage of it, basically.